Hey guys, it's been a while. I decided to upload a video again because, yeah, I didn't upload anything in a while. This time, not in form of a stream, but instead in form of a upload video clip where I upload the last hour that I played. So, I'm trying not to go too long so that I have to redo the intro. Yeah. Enjoy. And I can't promise that I'm good, I'm just as shitty as always. Oh, damn it, headset.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
If you hear weird breaking noises, that is from my headset because it's almost broken.
Seconds to insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage. Found the biohazard container. Secure the room. Protect the biocontainer. Cease securing the room. Friendly,
Oh,
last
come
operator
on.
standing. Nice work. Biohazard container
Did I
secured.
even hit Mira? Okay, what the fuck? Excuse me, what the fuck?
need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Op-4 drone located the biohazard container. Left. 5 seconds left.
Jammer initiated.
Op-4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Activate jammer. Activate.
Friendly last operator standing.
How can you be so bad?
Time for fire. Container was not secured. Op-4 failed their mission. You need to locate the biohazard container. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to go. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Dart loaded.
One friendly operator remaining. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Ashley still didn't get the kill.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Op 4 located the biohazard container. Seconds. 5 seconds.
Device activated.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Loading new mag.
Op 4, last operator standing. You will be detected if you remain in this area.
Wow.
If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. Your location has been compromised. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Interesting. Nice ping. 160, 160. Oh, and at 270, or now 180.
You need to locate the biohazard container. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion.
Yay, two people AFK
Biohazard
and
container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Join Brad.
One friendly operator remaining.
Ah!
left. Hostile activity neutralized the threat. The biohazard container has 5 seconds. 4 last operators standing. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
God damn it. Almost got him. I think you see the blood splatter on his face. No? It doesn't even register. Okay. Fine. Fine by me. Oh my gosh, how shit are my teammates that I am leading? That I have the most kills? God damn. That's really saying something.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Hold on. I know this player. Or I guess I do. No. Okay, I do. As someone called Lone Wolf in my friends list, and I wasn't sure if it was him.
Op 4 located the biohazard container. 10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds and counting. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Reloading mag.
They cease attempting to secure the container.
What the fuck, they're already up?
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. 1 op 4 remaining.
Oof, wow. I think he's on the roof. Yeah, he's definitely on the roof or on some window.
Reloading, cover me!
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful. to locate the biohazard container.
I don't even need to scan him or see him to know which operator that is.
Good work. The biohazard container
Capcom
has been located.
Placing down his traps. Oh, we have IQ. Hopefully she does her job.
10 seconds to insertion.
Maybe.
Most people
that I've seen play IQ don't even use their
biohazard container location.
Just not at all. Nice. Ah. A bit too late. I pressed the button, but it didn't get it. Yeah, just kick someone out just because you lost. That's a good idea. Or just because the others failed.
We have been eliminated.
Sneaky dog. Interesting pistol that Doc with the elite skin has. Normally it's the P9, but I don't recognize that gun like that. And yes, I use the P90 just for fun. It's
barricade
not effective.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Not anything super good, mostly not on PS4, but I just use it for fun. Hope there's still people out there that understand fun.
We've located the biohazard container.
Going up. No.
Ooh. That was close.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Ah, the hatch is open? Oh, for fuck. Oh, no. Bandit is gonna get killed from the hatch, too. Oh, no, he sees it. But he's still getting killed.
Op 4 eliminated. Oh. Mission successful.
Okay. Get saved by a Valkyrie with a red dot. There you go. Stuff happens. Weird stuff happens.
Locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container
just
located.
Watching the time from, yeah, sometimes. So that I don't go over the hour, so that I have
insertion.
The full video that I intended to have as a
insertion
video.
In 5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Yep, that's a cap gun. Okay, bash you, Pete. You have less of a hit. Drop shots. What the fuck am I playing against? Holy shit, what? Okay. Siege be like that these days.
Gonna
work.
The container.
It's just gonna flash yourself. Well, that was pretty stupid.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Op 4 eliminated.
What is that animation? It's not even like, for example, Capcom's Elite Skin animation, which is like heroic or super hilarious, like IQ. It just, what? Yeah, okay, whatever. I'm trying to get videos under an hour. Yeah, I'm also trying to make shorter videos, which I am maybe going to cut because I have access to a PC now. Yay. That's why I wasn't playing PlayStation much lately, so yeah. Thanks for watching, if anyone watches this. Sorry that I say that from time to time. I have almost no viewers in my streams when I stream, and when I put up videos, it's like no one even cares. So yeah, just if someone watches this, then write in the comment what you want to see, because apparently no one wants to see me play Siege. And yes, I know War Thunder, but I don't want to play War Thunder for a while. It's just fun sometimes, but not all the times. So, whatever. See you guys in the next one. Hope you liked it.